Hello everyone, today we talk about how to fix notification field on the application of Call of Duty. We click on settings, then we click on apps. After that you will search about them of Call of Duty. Then we go to four stop and we click OK. After that we enter to storage. Then we click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for attention.